Monday morning, and we're just kind of having a lazy morning, but we have a lot to do today. Hi.
Hi.
So Quinny is eating baby food, and we're not very successful, but we're going to try again with the peas. It's kind of sad. She gets like the chills when they go in her mouth, so we'll try again.
Here it comes. Oh. Oh. Yeah, not a fan. I think it's a texture thing. Every now and then she'll get this little shudder. I don't know if it's mean to keep trying. Say Costco hot dogs. Yeah, our weekly $5 lunch. Got our shopping done, which was way more than $5. Hi, Quinn. This is what happens when you go to preschool all day and don't have naps. She's so cute. I don't think she's finishing dinner tonight. Ooh, she has a creepy half-open eye. So cute. Night night, Scout.
It's Tuesday morning.
The doctor's opinion today. It's her 6-month checkup. And she's excited. It's a good timing because she has this horrible cough and she's really congested. I was gonna make a doctor's appointment yesterday because she's sick, and then I saw that she had her checkup today, so we decided to wait one more day. Say hi. Long kisses.
We are headed off to the lights at the Brickyard, and so we're packing in some hot chocolate for everybody. We've heard that the lines to get in are pretty long, but we bought a speedy pass, so I'm hoping it's not too long. So, made some hot chocolate, putting it in these little restaurant cups that we've absconded with from somewhere. I have no idea which one. And now we're back because we realized that Lights at the Brickyard is not taking place tonight. It's only on the weekends, except for in December when it's every day. So, Christmas fail. It's Wednesday morning. You can see I'm not quite ready for my day yet, but it has started. I've already been to get a blood draw, and now I need to actually get ready. But first, I'm putting away all my Halloween and Thanksgiving fall decorations because even though it's still fall, it's time to get ready for Christmas, I guess. We are on our way to family pictures. It is Wednesday night, and my 4-year-old is snoring in the back seat. So we're gonna be there in about 3 minutes, and waking her up is always such a disaster. And especially because she like just fell asleep. I can only imagine that this is gonna go terribly well. You awake, Scouty girl? Yeah, you ready to go take pictures? Oh boy. Happy Thursday morning. Hello. My kids are already tired of cleaning the kitchen, and we just started. Game night at my daughter's school, and we chose this game. This is my first time playing. It's Friday morning. Just did preschool drop off, and the drop off attendant, teacher assistant people are like, "Oh, you look so pretty." Yeah. It's my shower day. Yeah. I get out of the house once. everybody. Where are we going? A Christmas tree farm. We've seen all the little cars with their Christmas trees passing up. To the Broad Ripple Lights Up Parade. Yep, here we go. It's our first year going to a Christmas parade in Indy. We went to one in Champaign before. To the Children's Museum for our preschool party. We have reserved the Jolly Days exhibit and the Yule slide and Doc McStuffins, and everybody's really excited. The kids are like so excited. So I'm on the committee, so I have to be there early to help set up. Segment on Indy style for foodies, and it's like the best Christmas gifts for foodies. And this is how I get from the studio to my car with a whole bunch of stuff. I mean, who needs another car when you have a stroller? So glamorous. I'm sitting in Shapiro's Deli working today. I've been here for a long time. Yeah, it's like 2 o'clock. They're thinking that I'm moving in, I believe. Wednesday, and we posted our Christmas lights guide today, which was pretty exciting. I got a bunch of emails done. I did 2 video chats, and I'm about to probably go to the Container Store. My friends are doing wrapping day tomorrow, and it's my first time that I'm available to attend. And it's like mom's only, and all we do all day is wrap presents. Well, I think there's actually more drinking that gets done than wrapping presents, but I haven't been, so I'll know tomorrow, and then I'll spill everything. First train ride. It was a little train, but it was still a train. Thursday morning and I'm running a little bit late. I had to drop the kids off at daycare, but it's wrapping day! Woo! So the only reason why it matters that I'm running late is that I'm meeting up with some friends to carpool because we have to go to Greenfield, which is pretty far away. Not really, but it is. Hey everyone! Hi! It's wrapping day! And welcome to wrapping day! Woo! I've had two drinks. That's a two. They're so good. And one of them's gonna be a problem, I think. So, I'm not driving. Friday morning, on my way to the TV studio for my second segment of the week, and I'm really excited. I'm gonna have Quinny on with me. Look at all the snow. Okay. Yay! Quinny just had her first private concert from the Carmel Symphony Orchestra. Isn't that cool? A private concert. Happy Saturday. It's freezing. Date night. It's 11:15 on Saturday night, and my husband is helping me build the displays for my TV segment tomorrow morning. It's gonna be a very exhausting morning, so I'm gonna go to sleep while he builds this. We're in the green room at Fox 59, and we're about to go on. We're gonna be sharing educational holiday gifts, and it's very green in here. Happy morning. It's Sunday. All right, had a quick wardrobe change in my car. I'm on my way to Lucas Oil Stadium where I'm judging the tailgate party for the Colts Best Tailgate with Indiana Soybean. I'm very excited and it's been a really fun project working with them. But now it's the end. So it is 8:00 in the morning and I'm gonna start tailgating at 9:00. That's crazy. Colts fans are crazy. I'm trying to get my boots on. So see you there. It absolutely blows my mind that people are up this early to go to a football game. The game starts at 1:00 and it's supposed to start snowing any second now. It's pretty cold. It's 8:30 in the morning.
You've arrived.
And I have arrived. Let's see. We might legitimately be meeting some of the biggest Colts fans today. Yeah, there's no question in my mind. Look at this. With the expectation of snow, and it is really cold. Announcing the winner for the Colts Best Tailgate Contest right over here. Gathering everybody.
Great Best Tailgate Grill Trophy. And the winner is Hedgehog.
Kids in the car and buckle them in, and then we're going out to Zionsville to Traders Point Creamery.
Keep left at the fork to continue on I-65 north.
for Christmas on the Farm, which is an event I wanted to go to for several years, but it's always sold out when I've wanted to go.